And now we're in Asakusa. This is the main thoroughfare leading to the temple. It's just basically like a side road, and they're always crammed with these little shops that have knickknacks, trinkets, and like the little charms that go on people's cell phones. And we're going to the Pagoda Temple, which is that way. And that smoke you can see rising is where you sort of cleanse yourself in the smoke before entering the temple. And I was shopping in this little kiosk right here.